Hello everyone, we are going to launch the most awaited feature, that is Zobay's storefront, an e-commerce website. Here you can use the same app for billing and online sales, take orders, manage orders and much more. In this video, I will be showing you all the latest and upcoming features. So let's get started. You will find the storefront feature in the More tab. Tap on it and you will be headed to add subdomain name for your store. Add your subdomain name and enable storefront. After the subdomain is successfully activated, you can now start publishing items from your inventory list to storefront. To publish items, tap on Manage Items. Here, list of published items will be shown. Tap the button below and publish the items you want to show to your customers. Then, click the cross button and here you can see all your published items now. You can hide the items from customers at any point. More options like adding images, product description will be available in future. Then the second step is take orders. By enabling it, you can set up delivery and takeaways in your storefront. Tap on the order settings to get started with taking orders. Here, you can enable or disable delivery and pickup at any time. I'll be enabling both for demo purpose. By enabling allow no stock items, your customers will be able to add items that are out of stock. Then you can specify tax amount in percentage, delivery or shipping charge. Then there is a slot where you can specify free delivery after a specific purchase amount. For example, if I set the free delivery amount to 200, then when a customer buys items worth 200 rupees or above, then he will get a free delivery. Then there is a message box for customers after placing orders. After doing changes, tap on Save button. Then comes business settings. Here, business name is mandatory field. Then you can specify WhatsApp number and phone number, which is optional. If you have a WhatsApp number for inquiry purpose, then by enabling the inquiry button, the customers will be able to send you inquiry message by WhatsApp at the time of checkout in storefront. Then you can add your privacy policy, terms and conditions. After doing changes, click the Save button. Then we have provided theme settings where you can customize your storefront. Currently, you will have the default theme with multiple colors for your storefront. More themes and screen settings will be added soon. Tap the Save button to save the details. Now, let's see how the changes in storefront will look like. Click the Open in Web button and here you can see your storefront website. This will also work on web. You can see that all the items we have published are shown here. To examine the changes, add products to cart. Click the cart button and here you can see the tags we have added before. You can also see the inquiry button for the WhatsApp number we have provided before. Click on checkout. Here, customers can provide their details like name, phone number, and email ID. As we have enabled delivery and pickup options in the app, here customers can choose according to their preferences. By choosing delivery option, they'll be able to give shipping details. Then click on Place My Order. After successful order, you will be able to see the order in online orders on Today tab. Here you can see the current order is in pending state. So you can check and confirm the order. Then at the time of payment, click on accept payment and select mode of payment. After successful payment, the receipt will get generated and you can click and hold the order to see the receipt. We have also provided storefront reports separately in reports tab, where you can easily track and analyze your storefront. More features on this will be available soon. Thanks for watching.